Welcome to episode 4 of Salt Talk with the Log Dog. Today we're discussing Steel's King of the Forest from days gone by, the 090 and the 090 AV. The AV just meant that it had Steel's updated anti-vibration technology and would indicate a later model. Either one is a beast. Here's the brass tacks. This mammoth boasted a 137cc two-stroke engine. That's 8.36 cubic inches, folks. It weighed in at a hefty 32.4 pounds when fitted with a 21-inch bar and chain combo. Oh, but it could pull much bigger. That's what it was rated as. Oh. Released in 1967, the AV models followed in 1984. This saw was designed to tackle the most demanding applications in the industry. For extended versions of this and more, hit the link in my bio.